All right, so ladies and gentlemen, what is up? Welcome to another reactions video of ADS Play 101, The Feels. I haven't done a reaction in so long, but I guess today will be as good of a time as any to start, because we have the Street Fighter V Spring Update for 2021. So supposedly in this one, they're giving us Rose, Oro, and Akira, who are, I think, like the next three fighters that they have coming up in the season pass. I never got the season pass yet because I'm really looking forward to seeing if they're going to do these characters justice before I even entertain the thought of that. But with that being said, man, let's see what this update brings. Let's see what we got. Just do these characters justice, that's all I'm asking. Turn this down, turn this up, just to make sure y'all can hear me. I know my lighting isn't the best, but vibe with me. Oro. Take this off. Here we go. He look dope. So they're giving him two hands, two arms, and Tell you got the turtle helmet outfit on. If that outfit has a Master Roshi reference, I'm gonna laugh so hard. Determine who wields an immeasurable amount of strength. His movements are both powerful and unique. I like these motion capture little things. So I'm assuming his super gonna have something to do with landing on his head on the back of the other person. I know damn well. Hold up. I'm sorry about that. I hate when they do that. They got any more ads in this thing? Look like we good. I'm talking about Oro, I think the first thing. Mm. Light kick version is one kick and medium and heavy. Okay. Oh, that's dope. What, it's a fireball motion? That's going to be annoying to deal with. You can combo into the grab? That's crazy. I mean, so far, so good. That's cool, but what a content at. Lord, can they stop this? I hate these commercials. It's ruining the flow of this. Of course you do. Every day, something I probably have done every day for many, many years, started when I was a little kid. Everybody got these sob stories about when they was gamer, dude. Who cares, man? What are you here for? What's another dope shirt? Yeah, whatever. Like, we here for one thing, character lord. Yeah. Killing with these commercials, man. So they're gonna somebody could probably get chipped out on that. That's ridiculous. That chip is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's crazy. Ooh, that was hard. I'm not doing no rewind, so don't worry about that. She can slide in her fireball, so that's good. That's attention to detail I like. They didn't do the same card for her win pose, so they actually gave her different ones. That juggle. Ooh, that was a nice one. That little low juggle doesn't lead into like a super or something like that, because it looked like it would. That's all right. Nice grab. Dropped it. April 19th, okay. This Vega. That Geese Howard outfit. Oh, that's fire. What's up? She looked like Sakura mixed with Karin. That's hard. I said I'm not rewinding anything. That's pretty much it. All I got is this music after this. Impress me. I said I wasn't going to rewind it, but I got to rewind that one. Like, we gotta see this one more time, because that little air combo was fire. Was fire. Come on now. You can pose a new arrangement, a dance thing. Do we really care? I would let this play, but I don't want to get copywritten. So I'm going to just say I like what they did. Akira looks crazy. Oro looks fire. Hopefully they... I wish they would have showed off his critical art. Rose, very proud of what it looks like. Can't wait to get my hands on her. Akira, she looks ridiculous. The new costumes look fire too. They actually got a Geese Howard reference in there, so with Seth's costume. So I'm with that. Jury costume looks, that goes without being said. So I mean, I like what they did. I mean, shouts out to them. And I can't wait to see what Rose plays like and how people utilize her and on the 19th. So with that being said, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace. And see you guys for another reaction.